Well, a body was found at a Florida rest area today just off of Interstate 10. State troopers are currently investigating what they're calling a, quote, unattended death. They were on the scene at mile marker 30 in Santa Rosa County earlier today. At this point, state troopers are not releasing the name or the age of the victim.